And then I think the Tuesday right before that was my first fixed prep in blue, and that went eventful, as you remember. And then I remember, like, hearing rumors, like, hey, Dennis, I heard you had a suture at Tennessee. Which is not true, so I wanted to clear up some of the rumors with the first verse on this, and then the second verse is probably about when the big spear is going to fix that pump next year at half a word. And I think some of you guys might have the same fear. And no disrespect if I say your name without dots in front of it. There's just not enough syllables. Don't look at me in the eye because I'll mess up.
Thank you.